Ready.
Here on PyChess, I'm posting the links below. I'm playing Crazy House Gothic Chess. So, this is Gothic Chess, 10x8 board in this starting position. If you capture a piece, it's in your bank and you can place it down. With a few exceptions. Pawns can't go in the last ranks. That's pretty much it. Indeed.
Indeed. Yes, indubitably.
Oh, no. Oh, not where I wanted it, but I mean, I guess it's pretty defensive.
Check. Yeah. Now wait 1 minute.
Okay.
Why didn't I get a queen?
You do have a queen. It'll show up in just next move or whatever, but you do have a queen. I see it.
Okay, cool.
That sounds like a bad idea.
It sounds like a bad idea. Well, what does it sound like?
check.
Say a queen with a queen.
Check. Check. Check.
All right, I got the three major pieces, so I should be able to figure this out. Let's see.
Check. Check.
Pom 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 pom.
Check. Check.
Jeez.
Well, if I could dream.
Check.
No. He's amassing an army.
Check.
I am very displeased. I am very displeased.
There we go.
Jittery.
Nice. Okay. That was a fun one. That's Crazy House Gothic Chess, or Goth House, if you want to see it on this website. That's the rules and links below. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Bye.